The United Nations Wednesday, or the United Nations warned today that the devastating socioeconomic impact of the COVID-19 pandemic will be felt for years to come unless smart investments in economic, societal, and climate resilience ensure a robust and sustainable recovery of the global economy. In the United Nations World Economic Situation and Prospects 2021 report, the world economy shrank by 4.3% last year, over 2.5 times more than during the global financial crisis of 2009. The report further noted that modest recovery of 4.7% expected this year would barely offset the losses of 2020. The report underscores that sustained recovery from the pandemic will depend not only on the size of stimulus measures and the quick rollout of vaccines, but also on the quality of these measures to build resilience against future shocks. The report cited that developed economies shrank the most in 2020 by 5.6% and is projected to see a 4% output growth this year.